durian is a relaxing environment for product to attract tourists to come here. And this will be something like extraordinary, out of the box thinking, when we want to package durian. Okay, so if you want to ask any questions, I think with me is Mr. Andrew Koo, the chairman of the Queen, and also the owner of the hotel, Corus Hotel, and also the executive director, Mr. Raymond.
Sejauh mana Wabi melihat kerjasama antara?
Sebut, sebut tadi, ini bukan hotel yang pertama saya launch durian untuk package. Bulan 5 baru ni saya launch di Penang. Di mana masa tu occupancy rate macam rendah sikit. So when we launch that campaign, we managed to get a higher, good arrival of tourists. Kerana ada package untuk durian. So I think saya sebut tadi, pihak-pihak hotel ni dia kena kreatif lah dari segi menyediakan package untuk kepada pelanggan dia. Kerana tak semestinya kita have international tourist saja, tapi kita juga orang tempatan juga akan datang kerana mereka yang meminati durian ni dia tak kira apa, dia datang untuk makan durian. So I think kolaborasi ni kita menggalakkan pihak kementerian menggalakkan mana-mana hotel. I think sebab I think dia, Malaysia has the best durian compare in the world. Mana ada negara lain yang ada durian. So I think with the interest in having durian, so I think it's best that we package this durian to package very well, so that kita dapatkan ramai lagi mereka daripada luar untuk merasai durian durian Malaysia, durian daripada Malaysia.
Maybe durian ini ada plans
for promoting. Kita boleh letak dalam kita punya tourism Malaysia, I think the calendar in our COE, our calendar of events, di mana-mana hotel yang mengadakan ni kita boleh menolong untuk mempromosikan hotel-hotel mana yang mengadakan package durian.
Sebenarnya
durian
yang it's
a celebration of this Malaysian food that has become very famous and popular. So we want to celebrate with offering fresh durian because there's a market for that. But then there's a market for creativity. Creativity in creating durian desserts. So that those desserts are for people who want to try durians in different ways. So not just for our tourists, but also for locals also. Because sometimes people want something that's a bit different, more dessert, not so heavy on durians, but they want to try different versions. So we can always keep things fresh and different, different experiences. Today, in today's market, people want different experiences. That's why we came up with this whole concept, to allow them to try durians in a different way.
Some people, they don't take durian, fresh durian, but they take this durian cake, durian apa tu,
ice cream.
So this is a creative way to market the durian. So,
Do you encourage the hotels in Malaysia to have the durian inside the venue, the place?
Well, it's up to the creativity. I think, of course, a lot of hotels don't allow durians to come
into the
hotel. It depends
correct.
On the hotel's setup. I think in this particular case, the room that we they created is they have a direct ventilation that doesn't interfere in the existing hotel's ecosystem. So it's really up to the creativity of the hotel. And as long as there's no durian smell in the room, I think for me it would be perfect deal.
I think it's more of a commercial decision because you know what, we are quite bold. We are welcoming durians to the hotel, but you know there's a segment of the market who may not welcome or do not enjoy the smell from it. So we are quite bold and ambitious by welcoming durians, but we need to do it in such a way that it does not affect our guests who do not enjoy durians. And I believe we have come up with the right balance.
Okay, Andrew, can you tell us how do you absorb the smell of the durian when you have a durian here and there?
Okay, so as you can see in our 365 event, which is outside in our coffee house, those those are the durian desserts. And those durian desserts emit very little odor.
Okay.
So that's how we contain it. It's very open. Okay. It's open air, so it will evaporate. And the ones that actually fresh durians, we have it in a self-contained air-conditioned room with a strong exhaust. So that's the way we try and segregate.
And how much do you spend on that?
That's why over 100,000. To come up with this concept, we spend about over 100,000 to push this, because we believe it's something that's unique in the market, and it's something that tourists and locals will enjoy a lot.
YB, tadi YB kata ada new announcement.
Oh, pasal tourism?
Yes.
I think dalam, do you have any other question on tourism?